Plumpton Woods. Wazuck in the woods. Wazuck in Plumpton Woods.
Wazuck in Plumpton Woods.
I'd be right there, wouldn't it? Hopefully. Hopefully still be there in the morning. Oh, on training?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think this wood's that big, to be honest, mate.
Oh, we're halfway through it already.
If that red dot is the deer stand.
Yeah, we're at this is the high point, isn't it?
This is the high point, yeah. Camp, yeah? Ben Book was here.
Misguided youth.
All right. So this is not the woods for us today. We are blackthorns, no cover. Strange little wood this is. So should we shoot back down to
Toaster?
Yeah, Bucknell? Is that the village? No. What was the village called?
Chicken. Advert playing with no sound on. Where do these people get off, eh?
Yeah.
So, jerk seasoning and sea salt and black pepper. On our lovely bird. it's lovely and covered. We'll do the same again on the back side. Salt, pepper. Cover it with another tin. And when we get the fine item hot, we just put it on.
If you've already got two hot, it's going to be better to actually chunk it up and then just leave it in the pan, fry it in the pan. It's going to cook quick, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I don't know what goes on with it. Well, in your oven, what's your oven temperature at home? 180 degrees.
180, what's this, 600 degrees?
Yeah, there's a bit of a difference, isn't there?
Yeah. Ooh. And then just chunk it up and do exactly the same thing, put it back on.
You could just fry it.
Yeah, fry it. It's alright. That's already hot. Already hot. Already smells pretty nice as well. Fucking hell, mate. It's going to melt.
Oh, it melted the aluminium. Oh, no. Jesus. That's.
How about yourself?
No, I'm leaving.
Leaving alright. It's done when it's done.
Yeah. Oh god, that's a bit hot as well. Jesus, it started to melt.
What, the light?
That's right next to the fire. I think it's bloody lamp. Oh, we've got an Ollie. Juice.
Juice, Forsyth.
Juice, Forsyth. 5%.
Good game, good game.
I crack it open.
5%, surely it's higher.
Oh!
Lower, lower. Didn't they do well, ladies and gentlemen, eh?
Enjoy your visit.
Just think the same thing as before. Quite recreation on foot, bicycle and horse.